eyes representing the influence of the more remote past, a past common alike to the subject and to its contemporary actual entity. Thus these sense data are eternal objects.